She was found roaming around the Bronx. She was emaciated. Someone took her and brought her here. Sasha is one of the sweetest dogs in the shelter. She's a great family dog. She loves children, loves people, and she loves other animals. So she would make a perfect dog in a home, and she's very gentle and sweet.